enthusiastic fan named Augusto. He made a very compelling